negotiator on site. Repeat, negotiator on site.
Please, you gotta save my little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't do that. You... Why aren't you sending a real person?
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Have you tried its deactivation codes?
The first thing we tried.
Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it. Don't stand there.
Any closer or I'll jump!
No, please, I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
Hi, Daniel!
How?
My name is Connor!
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this. Go. She's just a little girl. She has nothing to do with this.
No way. You'll shoot me the second she's free. But I'm not that stupid. No, I'm not that stupid. Are you armed?
No, I don't have a gun.
You're lying. I know you have a gun.
I'm telling you the truth, Daniel. I came here unarmed. I know you and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me. But I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right?
I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. But I was just their toy. Something to throw away when you're done with.
You're defective, Daniel. There's a problem with your software. We're going to fix you, and everything will be okay.
I don't need to be fixed. I'm working perfectly. But my eyes are open now. I will never let anyone humiliate me again. Ever! I can't stand that noise anymore! Tell that helicopter to get out of here!
The situation is under control.
To trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine.
I want everyone to leave! And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt.
I don't want to die.
You're not going to die. You're just going to talk. Nothing will happen to you. You have my word.
Okay. I trust you. lied to me, Connor.
You lied to me.